can count on you.
Yep. Why? Dad said anytime I've got my camera off, start filming. Yeah. Do you want to just go to film a bit and we'll be back? I'm just going to go down there. I want to get the water.
Where are you going?
Just where the water is.
But just, we're probably walking down here with everyone else.
Are we?
Probably.
Okay, all right, come on. Yeah, because Mitchell's got a show to put up tonight for me.
Oh,
yeah. Already. So, yeah. Hi, Mum.
There you go, you're having a good day.
Yeah, no, it's good. We're at Burley Heads. The hotel. Looks good.
Do you miss Burley?
Yeah. But at least we can come up here.
Yes.
Because we don't leave, like, I know it's like 20 minutes or 40 minutes or I don't know how long it takes to come here, but...
About 20 minutes. 20 minutes to an hour.
To get here, eh? Everyone.
I'm gonna get a coffee.
Alright, just wait. I just want to do something.
Krista.
You like it, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I like YouTube
channels.
Do you? Can you find that YouTube channel everywhere you go?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey. Ah. Even now I'm gonna punch you.
I know. I got that. Mitchell, talk to her. Little Christmas. sun's in the way. Burley Heads Beach. So many cars. Heaps and heaps and heaps and heaps of cars. It's nice here actually. I'm out with my family. The day, and they're just, I know she can't see them, but yeah, and there's beautiful trees, and the beach water, anyway, so, there's a lemon on the floor, don't know why, but anyway, and it's like, barbecue tables and chairs. We can see through there. There's so many trees around here in Burley. It's like lots of trees and people enjoying themselves. It's like, it's cold here in New South Wales, Gold Coast. But it's like okay today, but it's still winter. So that's why I'm rugged up.
Hi.
And there's like so many cars and everything, So I'm at Burley Heads today. I'm loving it though. So if you like my YouTube show of Burley Heads, and just showing you a few places around today, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and I'll do more shows of showing you different places in Burley. I'm just going to film a bit more, but yeah, so thanks for watching, bye.
Thanks, I sucked.